Okay, I'm back. Just gotta buckle up and crank the car up. Try to do it this way. Oh, yeah. Oh, no ding-dings this time. I'm gonna turn the lights on this time. Oh, did that scare you? Oh, look, saved by magic. Ooh. Isn't that annoying? I can't wait to play that back and see what that looks like. That'd be funny. Well, if we get any idiots behind me, maybe I'll be able to see them now that... Maybe. Now I found a couple of those little things I was looking for. I think I got the last two. These little light bulbs that you can... that are solar powered. So those should be pretty cool. I'm gonna put these on. Not that I really need them, but... Okay. And here we go. We have a clear shot. Yeah, we got a clear shot. For now. Here comes a bus coming back to the base. 446. Alright, yeah, one of these days we'll check that place out. That place has been closed for years. When we first moved here, it was... something else, I forget what it was, a gas station, but he said it kept getting robbed, and so eventually they just shut down, and the kids, whoever robbed them, run up over the tracks, you know, get away. So hopefully they have better luck now. They make that bank a lot better there. It's got that wall there, so that's new. So hopefully they can do good there. That'd be great. Or well, I guess, to do well there, I guess is the proper way to say that. And it's starting to get dark already. Should have went down here earlier. Coming into Dairy here on the backside. See if we can still see the sign there. I think that's it. Yeah, right there. Welcome to Dairy. This is a different way. Houses down to that house is for sale. I wonder if they have parking in the back. Well, obviously, they would have to. That heat's starting to feel really good right now. You see Jackass getting closer and closer now. Come on, dude, it's only 30. I'm not trying to get a speeding ticket here. These Dairy cops, they will get you if they catch you. We just saw two of them when we left, so they're out and around somewhere. And I'm not trying to have to pay any stupid tickets or anything. That would not be cool. It's not how I want to spend my money, thank you very much. Down here today. That'd be pretty sweet. Got two yesterday. Nope, nothing right yet. This is what this is, only Tuesday. Should have came down earlier. There's an Israel flag. Yep. You see him right there? Looks like he just pulled in the parking lot right there. Well, so they have two of those white ones. And a black vehicle. They must have got rid of the Crown Vic finally. I haven't seen it around in a while. Kind of wish I could have bought it off of them. I always wanted one of those, but I got interested in this too. Like, okay, Jeep, why are you following me? Start making nervous there for a minute. I like it following me. I start thinking, what you doing? You being suspicious? I don't think I'm gonna cut the car off because I keep the heat going. And here we are, at least for a little bit anyways. See what happens. Get down here, I don't like to park all these things. They had stuff in there and they didn't get rid of it right. There's leftover stuff from the tracks and everything. Okay. 451. Let me shut this off and get this onto the other mount so I can move it around. Let me grab the secondary. And I'll catch you later, either if there's trains or when we're going back to the house. Catch you later.